people, here we go. We are taking the Ratmobile on a service call. And trust me, there's nothing more exciting. Out on a service call for free. You know, when you get to spend your own gas money, your time and your effort. Help somebody else out. But honestly, I'm not bitching. I actually do feel good about it. This guy really looks like shit. I'm approximately 2 miles away from the cell phone tower, and I have zero bars on my cell phone. Thank you, Verizon, piece of shit company. Thank you so very much, YouTube. You no longer let me live stream and talk bullshit to people. I'm so happy about my camera that won't stay put. I don't have a mouse for it. Well, I lied. I have a couple mouse for it. I'm damn lazy to put one in. I'm always getting distracted. Oh, look. Let's slow down here. Let's take a quick stop. I think we can see it from here. Maybe not. Is anybody behind me? No. Where are those damn trees at? Stupid tower is. And now let's look at my cell phone. Well, I guess there's no reason to look at it because it still says no bars. Well, I lied. It says one bar. Okay, let me stick this back in the window and let's get on our way. freaking baseball cap. So I have no defense against dogs today. Let's see if we can get some animals here while we go by. Let me set my camera here. That way I can get, try to get the door. There we go. Maybe you guys will see something interesting. All right, let's see what kind of bullshit we can pull here.